a professor of patological accommodation had a lecture to his students in the morning. Many of them were half asleep and did not take notice, did not pay attention on the lesson. The professor said, "What usually causes death differ in opinion among scientists. Some consider cardiac death, heart death, is the most common death, while others believe that brain death is the most common cause of death." I consider that most of you students here in this classroom are brain death.